Anomaly 4. Bex, you really have to hear this in here. Two voices, definitely Isu. One of them is Alethea, I think.
From the staff?
Yeah. But I don't think these are contemporary. They feel candid. Accidental.
I'll keep trying.
you live.
I live. If this is living, a mind without a body.
And do you feel?
I feel myself. My sense of being. Nothing more, nothing less. No pain or joy or passage of time.
And yet, you are with me. And I with you. And together, we will endure.
Through the videos you've been finding. This is an absolute gold mine. I hope you realize.
Feels like it.
This is literally the clearest raw memory stream footage we've ever seen from the Izu era. Only question is, who's feeding them to you?
I got the data. Here it comes.
Struck from above. I've seen the Saxons fall upon their enemies this way.
Sigurd. Can I have that stone?
No, I need it for my tower.
Sigurd, your father tells me you have a love pledge with Sepha.
No, not anymore. She called me a whale face and I spit on her foot. Those are not words a lover should use.
Does Sepha know you have severed your bond with her?
She does. I told her to find another Drenger, and she cried. I do not know why. Sadness can be so silly.
Your meanness will haunt you one day, Sigurd. I would never betray you.
Because we are friends. In love, hurt is different from that of friendship. Lovers must betray one another as the sun rises and sets.
guards here are vigilant. Need to cloak myself here.
Give me a hand! Come here a moment. Help me out here!
¡Viva!
Welcome! Here in the ancient kingdom of Kent, the Jutes have brought me to where his fire burns through traces of the Nephilim. Here the Lord speaks to me again. He warns of betrayals, of struggles, of the trials of the first ones. I do not always understand his message. If he is warning me, it is because he believes I am worthy. He says there is one angel still trapped. She who must be released, or joined. Must I find her?
strange energy here. If they see me, this will get messy.
Look here!
Hey!
The spoils of war!
Can't do this alone! Over here!
Where Come here!
Some good loot here!
Come here a moment!
Look at this little horde! Thank you.
With me, brother.
gentle if they spot me.
That's the one! Kill!
Serve some purpose.
No more winters for you.
Better to die than face my lords. I hope my Magister Magnus forgives me. For so long, I looked to him for guidance, for order.
If your honor is slow, a true lord cannot forgive you. They cannot.
Now I will turn my gaze to Warden, Tiwar, and Shunor. I will continue to turn until I find some forgiveness.
You will spin and drill yourself to an endless bottom.
Thank you.
see my eyes soon.
What do you see, Sunan?